Beautiful people, I'm back, but clearly I'm back with another reaction video. And guess what? I'm back with another Ramon song. And this time round, I'm going to be watching the song I Wanna Be Sedated. This is the official video version. And as always, I'm super, super excited. I can't wait to see what this song has in store for us. And I'm hoping that you're going to take this journey with me all the way to the end of this video. As per usual, I'll be giving my comment as well as interpretation at the end of it. So I hope to see you there. And if this is the kind of content you're interested in, look no further because you're right in the right place. So go ahead right now and smash on that red subscribe button down below if you haven't done so already. And join me and together let's enjoy this and many, many more videos to come. So before I begin the song, I Wanna Be Sedated, I'd love to give a shout out to Arnaldo for sponsoring today's video. So Arnaldo, thank you so much. And without further ado, let's get into this song, I Wanna Be Sedated, and see why this voice in the song wants to be sedated. And let's enjoy. See you at the end. What a song. Bam, 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 I wanna be sedated. Of course I can sing, but anyway, it's not bad to sing at least. So anyway, let me stop laughing. So I hope you love this song. It was so funny and I loved how like it was so busy, right? Like everyone was everywhere, so it was just a busy video. And the vocals in the song and the beats, it was good. It was just so danceable. I couldn't help myself but just try to sing along and also dance a bit. And yeah, it was good. So I hope you loved it as well, because I sure did enjoy it. And if you loved it, kindly give it some love, give it a thumbs up, and don't forget to leave me a comment and share with me what wowed you, how did you feel listening to this, and what is your interpretation to I Wanna Be Sedated. So if you notice, there's a point I was looking and I was like, ah, I get it now. So that part, the doctor gave the one of them some medication, so makes me think I Wanna Be Sedated is that I wanna be medicated, like I wanna be on drugs. Because as you could see, it was so busy, everyone was just everywhere, and So I would say it's a party kind of song, and I wanna be sedated is more of I wanna be like, I just wanna be high. And the fact that about 24 hours, so for me, I think it's a weekend like thing. You are free, so you just want to be high, and before you go insane because it's been a busy week, something of the sort. So that is just my interpretation. I don't really know what your interpretation to this song is. And if it's any different from what I've just shared, the better, because I love hearing what you have to say about this song. So kindly go ahead right now and leave me a comment and share what your interpretation is, so that I get to understand this song through your own point of view. So once again, thank you so much for watching this with me. It's always a pleasure, and I'm always looking forward to watching more and more and more videos with you. And so if you enjoyed this, consider to give it a thumbs up, as I said, and a comment to share what you loved, how you felt about it, your interpretation. And if you have other songs by Ramones that you think I might be interested in or enjoy, kindly go ahead and leave a suggestion and I will get to it. So once again, thank you so much for watching this with me. It's always a pleasure. And Arnaldo, thank you so much for sponsoring this video. It was such a lovely one, and so danceable. I would recommend this for a party. Like, you just get in the mood, in the party mood. It's a very good song, so I will totally recommend it. And basically, that is it for today. I love you so much, as always. You know that already. So if it is your first time here, before I go, welcome and feel right at home. Don't forget to smash. I like saying smashing because clicking is not enough. Smash the subscribe button so that you can officially be part of this family, and together we can enjoy this and we can enjoy such videos going forward. And if you'd love to support this channel, you're welcome to do so. All you need to do is check the description below, where you'll find the link to my Patreon community as well as my PayPal address. And you can have guaranteed requests just like Arnaldo through both platforms. So once again, thank you so much. Asante sana and karibu tena. So asante sana and karibu tena is Swahili for welcome, and thank you and welcome again. Yeah, so that is it for today. I love you so much. And yeah, how I wish this song was longer, because it was a good one. So I love you. Peace out and bye.